Welcome to Bone Dry Bonsai. I'm Joel. Put together a little video on this bishop pine planting. Thanks for checking out the channel. Thanks for checking out the video. I hope you enjoy kind of my process of putting this together. Check it out. All right, so I picked up these five little pine saplings. They came right out of the ground. They were in a shady spot of a little grove, mostly in the mulch and the needles of the trees. Looks like I've got five of them. This is the smallest one here. Biggest one. Yeah, most of the roots came out. So, I was gonna put them in one of these plastic pots. I'm gonna plant them all together, and I was gonna put them in something like this, but I was trying to find the stuff that I used to cover my drainage screen or my drainage holes, and I noticed this pot. It's only got one hole in the bottom, but I've got another pine growing in a pot that's similar to this, so I don't know, I thought they'd look nice in that. So yeah, we're gonna try that. And what I use over my drainage screens, it's drywall tape. It's the, I don't know if it's nylon, but it adheres, it has adhesive on one side. So anyway, I'll find the end of this and I'll show you that little process. Bone Dry Bonsai original right there. So yeah. I just cut a little bit of this off because I've only got one hole here. I'll add some soil to that. So this is Akadama, perlite, vermiculite maybe. Some regular potting soil, just a pea. And some sphagnum moss, looks like. I've been using this. I've got some trees that are just growing in more of a heavy gravel soil. Without the fir bark and without the soil, but we get really dry in the summer, and this tends to hold a little better moisture for the trees. I'm just not here all the time to water them when they need it, so it's got to be able to retain some moisture. I'm finding this that this does okay for me. So far, anyway, where I am. So, I am gonna take the opportunity to take care of these roots. I know it's gonna seem a bit harsh, but I want this tree, these trees, my trees, to grow in shallow pods. So to do that, you have to get rid of those downward pointing roots and try and get something going radial and horizontal. So, I'm not planning on getting these trees out of the ground now for another at least year and a half. Out of the pot, that is. And so, I want to take the opportunity now to do what I can. So, I'm going to take this one off here. And hopefully, that'll leave me enough root. But also, get things a little bit more horizontal in a plane. This one, not a lot happening. I'm gonna try. I want the trees to live, of course. So I'm trying to just take what I can get. I hope I'm leaving enough root on there now that they'll survive. I'll take this one off here for now. At least we're getting rid of that tap, that straight down tap root. That's what's left with on that one. This biggest one here. I've got a root here, so I'm gonna do that. Still not my largest tree, which is this one, to be kind of prominent in what would be the front of the planting, but since I'm in a round pot here, anything can kind of work. And I'll put these trees a little bit deep, because hopefully as they establish roots in the pot, I can start, like the next time I repot, I can rake back some of the soil, expose more of that trunk. So yeah, I'm gonna get some more soil. Come on now. Well, you know what I was doing. I need a rock on him. it high with the soil. For now, you can always take it away. And I'll take those rocks out too. But maybe leave them on top around the trees. Actually, I'll probably put rocks everywhere to like stabilize. This one, is the one that was giving me trouble. Maybe I should just leave that rock. Getting these trees in some soil, trying to get them through the winter. Hopefully they all make it. I'm gonna grab a couple other rocks. Okay, so I just grabbed a couple of rocks out of the yard. Just gonna put them around here. Maybe help stabilize these trees a little bit. See, this soil, it drains really well. It's draining really well. So, yeah, I don't know, somewhere around there maybe for the front of the planting for now. Just can't do much about it for now. It needs to be there to help that tree stay upright. I think that pot looks nice with those trees. So yeah. Anyway. There's our little pine planting.